Well, actually, all of you are familiar with my guest today. She is a professional dancer and three-time Dancing with the Stars champion. She is the only dance professional to have won the dance title in two different countries. I have with me KYM HERJAVEC.
Hello, Robin. So great to be here.
Thank you so much for being here. And I've just been waiting all week to sit down with you and discuss everything that's going on in your life. We've had a few professionals on the Dr. Phil show years ago. They asked how Philip would feel if I was a contestant and how I would feel if he was a contestant.
Oh, that's a good question.
And we both said, I don't think that would work. And my answer was something like, if anyone's going to put their legs up on his shoulder and wrap them around his neck, they're going to be my legs. No one else's legs.
That's so funny.
It's only going to be my legs that wrap around his neck.